Manatee County Sheriff's Office is investigating after human remains were found. Deputies say two mosquito control employees were in the woods behind Port Manatee checking for mosquitoes when they found skeletal remains. The Sheriff's Office was called to the scene and a death investigation is now underway.